IPA. What it's doing is it allows you to use a drill now to operate your load binder. And it's just an attachment that goes on the binder that you already have. It's all aluminum, so it won't rust or corrode. It has bearings, not bushings. It's got a heat-treated drive gear, so it's designed to last. In a couple of volts, you install it on the binder that you already have, and now let the binder, let the drill do the work. It's just that fast, and it'll fit on any binder that you have. And you plug it up, and away you go. That's what it's all about. Saves time and effort.
BossBuddy.com.ca. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.